Hey there, everyone. The South Cow playing Rabbit Ribby. We're in the winter zone. That's all you need to know. I don't know what I'm doing. That ice bear is so powerful. Like, it gets killed very quickly, but it's so powerful. I don't know. I'm gonna see if I can blow up this little rock. No, I can't. I know it's like I got my item finder now, but you know, I've been told it doesn't find like some things. I did it. I found my way here. Oh, there we go. It was the attack up. Yeah, see, there it was. At like 5 bars or something. Lots of bars, lots of play. Alright, hey there on South Cow playing Rabbit. Rabbit game. Rabbit, Ribby. Hey, I got actually some of my battery is gone from my item finder meter telephone. Wow, I don't know how to deal with that individual and its diamond prowess. Wait a second, the implication was that if you go down this hole, you get to see a cat. That's pretty good. I always like meet a cat. It's friendly and full of nature. Does it like carrots? Do you enjoy carrots? Oh, no, it doesn't. It's not a fan. Hey, buddy. Hey. It's kind of too bad. You can't really do like a multi-bounce, but it's okay. There's a little bit of water, and there's a thing down there. I found a hidden thing. Dude, I got myself a wet egg. I understand what's written. The more eggs I find, the more my egg cannon's gonna become powerful. Also, apparently cost my- Whoa! You got a death bomb there. You gotta wanna watch out against around that bunny team. Bunny excursion tunnel. And now we're in the new place entirely? Kinda. This is the same map as the ruins. Isn't it? Well, we're here now. Whoa! And the big ol' Mayojar family is back. Don't know what to think about that. That just extends to infinity. Having a good time. But I need to destroy- Okay, if I just do a full-on combo and don't mess around, I can just destroy you right quick. Sounds good! What's up here? Something that sounds good. Like, maybe my item finder doesn't take an item here. Maybe, like, a tunnel. Oh, well, I can't really... Wait, okay, I'm gonna do a proper high... Okay, I can't smash that with my hammer. That's gonna be a way back. It's gonna be a way back. Tiny mushroom that turned into a tinier mushroom. Mayonnaise rabbit, please wait your turn. Little mushroom, you are dead. Alright, y'all, let's... Gaga boost! Got boost power. You don't. This is a little pleasant place, you can tell, because, well, here there's like a weird thing with the wall, so maybe that means a secret. Whoa there, floor laser. Floor is lava, man. How? Yes, floor is reckless, man. The most powerful of diapasons. No. Hey, check it out, there's a thing here. Got pack. Pack it up. Pack it up, little fairy. Bounce around, it's all good. Oh, there's a bridge here, so you gotta be careful. You know what they say about bridges? They exist. Alright, I gotta destroy- Whoa, there, laser. Laser Molly and the friendly jalopy. Alright, look. I appreciate all y'all flying around. I'm trying to- Oh, you can't double jump after a wall jump, interestingly enough. So I wanted to go on top of the wall there, but turns out I couldn't. So there's- I mean, probably something down there. Like, that's not gonna surprise anyone. So I can go either up or down. I feel like going down today. Today's a down-going kind of day. Hey, little bunny. You're so cute. And then... Whoa! I got the thing! Cashback! Equip it to the guy. I get money. You want money? No? Alright, well... Good for you. Cashback. I got the badge menu. So what do you do? Increase the end gain. It costs 8 metal points, which I can't afford. Considering, like, I got plenty of money for now. If I'm ever like strapped for cash and have to like farm, yeah, I got you, babe. So, if I fall down there, it's a place I've already been. Doesn't matter! Oh, yeah. So we're just back here. And this is Space Base. Alright, well... I was expecting to, like, fall on something cool. And then something cool would happen. But that wasn't the case. I'm just gonna be running around looking for a portal bag, I guess. Oh yeah, this! Someone told me the... Well, didn't, like, directly tell me, but gave me a big hint that helped a lot. You do a little bit of this, that destroys it. See, and it even stays destroyed and stuff. So next time I'm around, I can, like, loop around. I can fall on the right side. That's how you get that attack up. Oh, no, but you still need to do the whole thing around. So eventually, I guess I'll be back in those days. But for now, I need a way to something. There we go. Man, that pause. Well, I finished, like, I feel like I still have unfinished business at the beach. It's just that I was, like, I went in one entrance, but there's the top entrance still that, like, has stuff, right? I'm getting there. Like, from up here. Hey birds, I remember y'all. Cause I remember hitting here. And, like, Ribbon was like, no, you don't want to be here. Like, it was here, precisely. Going on the side here. Right here. Yeah, okay, yeah, this is kinda new. Going down this little hallway. This is, like, nothing. It's pretty cool. Oh wait, this is jutting out. But it doesn't mean anything? I'm a little surprised, but okay. I mean, you all saw there, like, it just did not react my bombs at all. Fine little ninji, they're fun. There's a little safe point for everyone. Let's talk. I'm sliding off here. You know, alright, I won't. Don't worry. How do you save again? Press a button. It's, like, impossible to dream about. See y'all later. And that just brings me back here, though. So I guess I didn't miss anything yet. Alright. I thought I did, but I didn't. Well, I feel like there's still stuff, though. I wanna get that. Yeah, I did it. I got that. Like, what about here? Hi, ghost. Okay, well, there's another passage, like, up there, so... Whoa! Right next to little kitty. Hey, kitty cat. Yeah, there's this very subtle dirt. Well, I guess I can just, like, put down explanation poses like this. That's how I get this health. And I think that's everything in the pyramid, then. I mean, health is good. Health is useful. But what now? Like, I feel like I'm just kind of wandering. Yeah, sky map. Sky map! Gotta map the sky. Can I go in this hole? Nope. Health plus, so an extra health badge. One of those badges that you can't help but do. Ooh, I have so much points there. Like, might as well just put this down then, just because I can. Alright, well, that's cool. Alright, I'm gonna get more money. It's gonna change the world. Check out this sweet underground lair. Really? Well... It's not high enough. Wow. Alright, so that's a weird little step. Gotta step it up. Step zone. Was this a place where I could go? But then couldn't make it. Yeah, there's here where I couldn't make it any further. That now I can go inside this little cave zone here. Cave zone with water here. Okay. I don't know how I feel about being underwater and being pushed around. Rabbits! Oh, increase the rainbow attack power. There we go. That's what I was talking about. Wet eggs are the best. That's silly. That goes a lot faster than running. I'm gonna fight like an underwater. Where am I? I'm on a new map now. Okay, this is part of the northern tundra. We're just underwater. That's pretty cool. Pack it up! Pack up! I'm here having fun. Well, I mean, like, I have all my functionalities underwater. Wow, this guy is powerful. Got all my functionalities, technically speaking. Like, there's no air systems or anything. But there's a fish. Enemies are pretty strong. I don't know if I'm where I should be or not. I'm just gonna try and blow this up. Fun. Underwater rabbit. Yeah, you jump real high. It's just that at the same time you're real slow. There's probably something underneath here. But there's something also probably something here. Like, there's probably something everywhere. Like, a fish. They're probably something. Whoa, he's got a laser. He's got so many projectiles to shoot. He likes to show off. Good for him. Well, look at them little bots here, looking really suspicious. Alright, we got our friend, the hot step, little spark, living, you know, and... Okay, I can hit these. They look like something you can't damage, but totally are. Don't let appearances eat your sausages. Where am I? What is this? In this underwater realm. Moving forward. Underwater rabbit! With a swimsuit, you too can breathe underwater forever. Okay, well, like, this is just like a... It's just the diversity of worthiness of animal enemy here is kinda incredible. Come on, just be destroyed, please. I don't want you to let you dance underneath the sea like that. It's just asking for trouble. Anything weird here? Nope. What's your little symbol? You got S and lines. Super mode! Oh, I'm real close to something. Got 5 bars. Let's blow this up here. No, not there. Maybe here? Or maybe it's on top? It can be a lot of things. And here it is, kind of like in between. You know what? Let's use super mode! Super carrot. Here to tell you the truth about grandma. Finally. Alright, well, I'm just gonna try and blow some stuff here because... My meter's up 5. It's like, normally, you know, that means there's something around. Maybe it's on top? I don't know. Maybe it's something I don't have access to yet? No idea. No idea what kind of soup you want for dinner. I just heard a beep. Oh, okay, it's because my super carrot is all like, yo, check it. Are you excited about super carrot? Yeah, I am. Oh, hey. This is invisible floor for all your invisible floors. This is more invisible floor. Oh, invisible darkness. Yeah, we're not gonna go into darkness, Ribbon. Let's wait until, but wait, won't the little phone here tell whether to keep going? No, 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 I'm not going into darkness. I'm not done. But shouldn't the cell phone god have a light? Normally they do. Here there's no music. Or it's because it's more like ambient sound here. Welcome to the ambient sea. These guys are like impossible to kill, and I just don't think it's worth it. Like, they don't give you like especially a lot of anything. I mean, they just sacks of health. Got so much health, just tying up all the world's health population within their piece of shoes. They don't even got feet, you know? That's just how audacious they are about it. Alright, well. I don't know where I am, but I'm joining back with the world, it looks like. Yeah, this implies I've been here before. Weird. I feel like I want to continue that ambient exploration, but I accidentally, like, skipped out on anything that could be important or something and ended up just kind of going my way. Unless, well, here I'm not getting any warnings yet. Let's see where this brings us. You know, just continue the water slide and slide here. Check out this thing! I got self-defense! I can defend myself now, little badge. Well, okay, so I did say that I just didn't think I needed, but I can put this on. This makes me take more damage. It's not worth it. So yeah, I want extra defense. Who, like, with my playstyle, who wouldn't? Alright, what's up here? And that just brings us back up, so might as well. So today was this weird day of weird, just going everywhere. I'm okay with that. Sometimes it's just a weird going everywhere day. Okay, so I guess what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to that save over there. And next time we're gonna go in that... Well, maybe I can still play a little bit. See, just what's beyond that save point? I'm a little curious. Save complete! Like, there's a uncorked path over there. I was here earlier today, but yeah, here I made a decision to go down instead of going forward. Oh boy, yeah, here we got this ice castle situation going. Almost missed out on that. Alright, welcome to Nice Castle. It's full of ice! Can I go even further up? Well, there's a teleport if you want it. Hey, welcome to the Ice Castle. How's it going? These things take forever to destroy. Maybe you should just avoid them. Little cat ball in the carpet. It's gonna have a lot of fun, but now it's gone. Well, here and not here. Is there like one of these paths might just like be a side path for a save? That's the kind of thing I tend to miss a lot. I don't know, there's a lot of rabbit life. Rabbit enemy life. Everyone is a danger to everyone. My battle tactic is to stay within. Oh, hey. Magicka! Got so much magic, I'm gonna blow up like these guys. These guys know what it's at. Wait a second, is there five? Yeah, there is. I'm not getting anything here, though. Oh, there's back and forth, so you know what? These guys know what up. They're having fun. Welcome to the Ice Castle. Oh, this looks really nice, though. Alright, so just, like, I'm just kind of ignoring y'all. Because I just, yeah, I want this on the map. This is where there's a little sphere on the map. If you want to go back, there's a little sphere right there. You can follow. It doesn't save, though, so I gotta be careful. Well, I got a lot of boosts, so maybe I should just my save boost. Do I still have boost power? I accidentally let that off. And then there's just a bunch of arrows attacking me. It's very strange. Do not attempt to understand. Oh boy, I don't have any items left, do I? Hell no. Yeah, I don't want to die. I can help it. Would you help me not die? I'd appreciate it. I guess I could restore save. Like, warp to a save that's close to a save, warp save. I'm just using words now. They don't even mean anything. Defense down. There's a bunch of cats there. I don't want to die from the bunch of cats. Little bunny cats and a bunch of cats. Little bunny cats and a bunch of cats. They know better. Well, hello there. Well, here it's dark. I don't know if I want to be here. It's dark. Not when I have, like, no health. Is a thing. Oh boy. Yeah, see, no, go, you guys, go away. Just let me alone. Tell me where I can find a save. Please. That's all I want. I'll leave you alone afterwards. Alright, you know what? You're not actually all that dangerous. Oh wait. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna go here. I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna sit. I'm gonna heal this way. Alright. Alright. Thank you, Yellow. You're really good at putting the stranger back in the stranger. Go away, buddy. I'm just trying to do things here. So is that like a passage? Is that something I can bomb? I want to explore, but not too much, because I don't want to die. So you keep swinging around like that, that's fine. There has to be somewhere in the universe, somewhere I can save. Getting a little upset, obsessed about that. Save in here up, but here it can let me down. Hey, kitty cat. Alright, so here, well, I mean, there was a way down, but I didn't go there. What is going on? There's an attack up. What is going on? Oh, I can already use my boost. Yeah, like, Yellow is amazing at just getting that boost up. Yeah, it's absurdly powerful in that. Alright. Well, I don't know. Maybe the reality is... Like, can you bomb these? Okay, so I do not yet have the means to destroy these scribey platforms. This is gonna have, like, either another color of, Oh, and we're back here. Oh, but falling down would have led me somewhere else, though. Alright, so. Gotta go back around. Gotta go all the way back. Yeah, can destroy these yet. Alright. So I thought that drop directly on the save. That was weird. But no, it just kind of makes you loop awkwardly around so you can then go on this, which leads you up here. Okay, I'm getting real close to those flashing blocks there. I don't know. Oh. Alright. Wait, no, that wasn't boost. That was just... Oh, no, there's lasers there. Watch out for lasers! This is gonna shine brightly upon you. Gotta time your crossing, oh man. I did it. Rabbit. You can't, like, they're slow enough that you can, if you're on the ball, you can just go. Stuff down there, probably. But as I said, I just, yeah, that's how you get that. You know what? I'll return. It's fine. I'm probably gonna forget that it exists. It's fine. There's a save! Hoi! Next time. Wow, yeah, that was just a solid block of something. What's over here? Is there something here? Well, it goes somewhere, and it goes somewhere there. Next time, we're going somewhere. The somewhere we don't know anything about.